Hey there, beloved viewer. Say, you don't look so good. How's your stomach been feeling lately? There are many different things that contribute to stomach bloating. Let's discuss 9 causes behind your bloated stomach. How many carbs have you eaten? Have you recently had salt? Could this be a sign of a serious disease? We're talking all that and more. Number 1, all the sugary carbonated drinks. If you down a super sugary drink, chances are you are going to feel some bloating. When first consumed, our gut bacteria will eat away at the sugar, causing them to multiply. From here, methane and hydrogen gas will be emitted into the intestines. If your sugary drink happens to be loaded with carbon, this could be made worse. Take Coca-Cola, for example, which already contains 100 calories in a single can. Those fizzing bubbles you see aggressively floating to the surface, that's actually gas. If you drink too fast, your stomach will feel like it's about to explode. After hearing this, your first instinct may be to cut the sugar and switch over to diet. Well, prepare yourself, because the next point on our list will leave you disappointed. Number 2, too much diet soda. Drinks with artificial sweeteners can also contribute to stomach bloating. We hate to be the bearer of bad news for anyone who's trying to cut back on the sugary beverages. Unfortunately, when we have a Diet Coke, our gastrointestinal tract has trouble breaking them down. As if the carbonation in regular soda wasn't already a burden on my stomach, now I have to cut back on the aspartame? Ugh, I just can't catch a break. It's not just aspartame though. In this case, the biggest culprit of all artificial sweeteners is sucralose, a zero-calorie sugar supplement. Sucralose leads to gas in the stomach, making it bloated and uncomfortable. As it becomes digested, it decreases the amount of healthy bacteria in your gut, only leading to more gas as time goes on. Number 3, cut the salt. Too much sodium is one of the primary culprits of bloating. As a culture, we are constantly hung up on salted foods like pizza and sandwiches. The problem is that afterwards, we subject ourselves to brutal stomach bloating. But perhaps one of the worst offenders is soup. The average can of soup alone contains between 800 to 1,000 milligrams of sodium. When we consume something high in salt, our stomach fights to retain extra water. This leads to bloating. Since salty foods are part of many to most diet these days, you likely have this to blame for that inflated gut. Number 4, too many carbs. Much like salt, carbs are something we can all go overboard with. One slice of pizza can turn to 6 in a matter of minutes. It's that simple. But you may want to consider lowering your carb intake, if you're concerned about a bloated stomach, that is. If you eat an abundance of carbs too quickly, your body will rush to retain water. Intense bloating due to excess carbs is called complex carbohydrate intolerance, or CCI. While simple carbs are found in things like white bread, candy, and soft drinks, complex carbs come from whole grains, fruits, and vegetables. Due to the reduction of healthy bacteria, the carbs you have consumed sit in your colon, creating gas. Number 5, lactose intolerance. If you find that your stomach has become irritated after a glass of milk, you may have lactose intolerance. Lactase is the enzyme that helps break down the sugar in milk. If this sugar is not properly broken down while passing through your system, it will extract water from your gut, causing the bloating. So that tasty chocolate milkshake may be off the menu. If you're not lactose intolerant and you are still experiencing bloating after consuming a dairy product, then the problem may be casein. This is a protein found in milk. Casein has also been linked to bloating and discomfort. Even some milk alternatives such as coconut and almond are bad for you. They contain an additive called carrageenan, which triggers inflammation. Before we continue, have you been concerned about your overall health? Check out our recent video on 9 remedies for dry skin. Have you ever wondered about foods that shouldn't go together? Click on our clip discussing 15 bad food combinations that could be dangerous for you. Now let's get back to our list of 9 causes of a bloated stomach. Number 6, eating too fast. We've all been there, in a hurry, racing to get somewhere, but first, a stop at the drive-thru. I've just got to scarf down this cheeseburger and fries before the 3-hour conference. I'll also get a milkshake. I hope I'm not lactose intolerant. The faster we eat, the more air we swallow. If you shove a giant meal down your throat in the span of just a few minutes, your stomach won't have enough time to process all of it. Since your stomach is yet to send the message to your brain that you're full, it begins to fill up and bloat. To avoid this, try making your meals last more than 20 minutes. It takes around that amount of time for your stomach to communicate with the brain. Number 7, drinking through a straw. Our number 7 pick is likely to be the one you least expected to see. Drinking through a straw can make your stomach bloated beyond belief. Much like eating too quickly, drinking through a straw can cause you to consume excess air. This is why our stomach feels uncomfortable after a giant drink from McDonald's. If it's a milkshake you've had, perhaps lactose intolerance isn't the only culprit behind your bloating. If this is the case, then perhaps next time you order a drink, you sip it from the cup. Number 8, an unhealthy liver. If there is fluid buildup in your liver, your stomach will begin to bloat. This is normally the product of excessive alcohol consumption. In other words, cut back on the booze. This is one of the more serious points we'll be talking about on the list. Aside from bloating, a bad liver can cause your skin to bruise easily. You may also develop jaundice. If you have an unhealthy liver, you have other things on your plate to worry about apart from stomach bloating. This bloating is just an early symptom. An unhealthy liver is often a warning sign of hepatitis C or even cancer. Number 9, stress. To put it simply, your mental health can have extreme effects on the body. This includes stomach bloating. Feelings of extreme stress puts pressure on your body. Along with back pain, your stomach will become triggered and begin bloating. Depression and anxiety affect people in different ways. If your stomach is particularly sensitive, your bloating can result in irritable bowel syndrome. To keep it PG-13, this is a gastrointestinal problem that makes you have to race to the bathroom frequently. Put it together from there. One of the symptoms characterized by IBS is abdominal bloating, as well as cramps and gas. When we are feeling stressed or anxious, we have the tendency to either cut back on food or forget to eat entirely. This causes our stomach to become irritated as it hasn't been properly fed for some time. Have you been suffering from a bloated stomach? Were any of these causes behind it? Let us know in the comments below. We'd love to hear from you.
Enjoyed this video? Hit like, share, and subscribe to Bestie. Wait, what kind of bestie would we be if we don't tell you about our other awesome videos? Go ahead, choose the left or right video and enjoy.